didn't have enough time at the end of the class to tell them why, nor did I want to tell them why, because I would have started to cry. But I was so appreciative and validated on behalf of all of us in this room that these young men and women who aspire to be in our industry wanted to know, why can't radio be like this anymore? Well, so congratulations to all of us.